It was a tough process to reach the final six, as every game was a big challenge for China. The Chinese team did not have a high ranking among the six teams, but they fought with team spirit to get this result. Our coaches are quite satisfied with the performance of the players.